The Client Information tab of the Policy Search section of Agent Intelligence allows you to view, edit, and create new clients in the system. The search area at the bottom of the screen allows you to find clients and policies based on the criteria entered in the search fields. Clicking on the search button without entering any criteria generates a full list of all clients in the system. Clicking on a client displays a list of all policies owned by that client and loads the client's profile above. To add a client to the system, click on the New Record button at the top of the screen. An options menu is then displayed below the New Record button. That allows you to create a new client. When you click on the New Client option, any profile currently loaded is replaced on screen with a blank client profile. If you happen to be viewing one of the other tabs when you click the New Client option, the system will automatically switch you to the Client Information tab. The system requires that you enter a first name and last name before it will allow you to save the client. The Save button will become or remain inactive until both the first and last names are entered. Fill in the appropriate data for this client and click on Save to commit the information to the database. The Delete button beside the Save button will delete the client from the database, but will only be active if the client has no policies in the system. This means that if you want to delete a client who has policies, you must first delete all policies assigned to that client before you will be allowed to delete the client. As you tab through the fields, you will find that different fields produce different types of input options. Most of the entry fields, like first and last name, require you to type the information in directly. The date of birth field allows for both direct entry and population via the pop-up calendar that is displayed whenever you are in a date type input. The age field is read-only, as indicated by the fact that it has a dotted line around the border and is automatically populated based on the date of birth entered. Star ranking allows you to rank each of your clients from 1 to 4 stars and means whatever you want it to mean. Importance of the client, level of service required, the meaning is up to you. The gender field does not allow you to type in directly, but instead provides a drop-down option of male or female. By default, the image representing the client is male, but changes based on the gender selected. If you would like to change the profile picture from the default gender representation, you can do so by clicking on the profile picture and uploading an image of your client from your computer. You will only get this option to upload an image if the client has been saved to the database. So if it is a new client entry and you have not as yet saved the client, you will need to click Save before you can upload an image. Clicking on the picture will display the Open File dialog box, allowing you to choose an image from your hard drive. Select the image that you want by double-clicking on it. The image will then be uploaded to the server, and once the upload has completed, an image preview and selection box will be displayed. The image that you uploaded may be larger than the thumbnail size of the client profile. This image preview and selection box allows you to scale and size the uploaded image to fit the system profile picture size. Click and drag inside the image on the right. The cropping tools will allow you to select the portion of the image that you want. When the picture appears the way you want it, as displayed in the preview on the left, click on the Save button below the image preview. The system will scale, crop, and resize the original image that you uploaded to the new thumbnail size. This process may or may not be instant, depending on the size of the original image. The system will complete the scale, crop, and save in the background and display the thumbnail the next time you access that client's profile. The marital status, country of birth, religion, and province/state fields all allow you to enter information directly in the field, but will also display a list of matching results. Clicking on a result from the list will fill the field with the drop-down results selected. When creating new client profiles for multiple members of the same household, the system provides a way to save some data entry time by allowing you to copy the address of a client that is already saved in the system into a new blank client profile. First, load the existing client profile that has the address that you want to copy. Then click the New Record button, and in the Options, click the second option, New Client, Copy Client's Address Information. The client profile on screen will be replaced with a blank profile, but keep the original client's address information, saving you from having to re-enter the same address multiple times.